Boots in the Field is one of the many things that makes Markon unique and allows us to offer you the highest quality fresh produce program. Let's go take a look and see what our inspectors do on a daily basis.
My name is John Galvez. I'm the Quality Assurance Director for Markon, and I've been working with Markon since the fall of 2000.
I'm Blake Anderson, and I'm the Senior Field Inspector for Markon Cooperative.
My name is Erica Sanchez. I am the Assistant Quality Assurance Director for Markon.
Once we arrive at a field that is going to be a pre-harvest inspection, if there's any potential in a certain area that might be a higher risk for any kind of food safety hazards, the immediate decision is to apply appropriate buffers. Call the supervisor that's responsible for that field and alert them to what we may have found. We will be walking this field, zigzagging our way through it. We're going to be looking at the texture and the color of the product to make sure it's going to be vibrant, have good quality and shelf life on the date that it's going to be packed, as well as looking for any kind of pests or anything else that might be damaging the product and cause any kind of quality concerns for our customers.
There's the area of product that hasn't been harvested, so we'll walk towards the machine, so that allows us to see the field for tomorrow, that nothing's changed. And then as we're walking to the field, we're double checking, make sure that all the boxes, cartons have the trace back sticker, which is really important. We make sure that the crew and the employees have all their required gloves, hairnets, before we bring down a box and we inspect it and make sure that, you know, everything that we have set on our spec is there for us to review.
Markon inspectors work very hard to build a relationship with everybody we work with out here in the field. And with that relationship, they know the specifications of our pack. And they work to make sure the specifications are met. We're really the ambassadors for the company. We're the eyes and ears, so we know what is out there and we can update further. In-house, we developed an app for the inspector's use. It's to be used in the field. It includes pictures and videos, short video clips that we use to show quality. And we can relay that to our sales real time and update them on anything that we're seeing out in the field.
In the plant, when we visit our facilities, we wash our hands before we enter, just like all the employees. We get our smocks and our gloves on and follow all good manufacturing practices. When we're inside the facilities, we're looking to make sure that our products are being run to our specifications, not only for quality, but also that they're maintaining the proper temperatures throughout the entire distribution and cold chain and process of receiving, washing, cutting, and packing our products. And making sure that the staff on hand is following all the good manufacturing practices and monitoring the critical control points.
Geotechnology is a new technology that is used, allows members to track real time through cell towers the location and temperature of the truck, and maintains the cold chain throughout the full shipment. Also, members are able to check on any issues before the truck arrives to the facility.
The specifications we're looking at when we open up a carton or a bag are blend ratio. We're making sure that the product that we're looking at has the correct ingredients, the correct number of ingredients. Obviously the color and the quality. We're actually also checking the weights and making sure that the weight specifications are being met as well. When we're looking at the bag, we're making sure that the traceback information here matches exactly the traceback that's on the box. This information is what allows us to trace back to the field level. And also, if there's ever customers that have questions or want information about this particular bag, they can send us this information and we can review shelf life retains and get back to them with the answers that they need.
I don't think there's one part that's more important than the other. Our main goal is to provide the best quality and the safest product to our customers.
At the end of the day, we feel confident that our inspections produce the kind of quality that our Markon customers expect.
The job isn't just quality related anymore. We are the eyes and ears of our food safety staff. We are an extra set of eyes for our suppliers. We feel confident that we're partnering with the right people that are able to give us Markon First Crop quality 52 weeks out of the year.
So there you have it. Markon inspectors are a big part of the value we offer. The relationships they cultivate with growers and harvesting managers enables us to select the best part of every field, and the information they provide you helps separate Markon from the rest.